Loading more yellow peas over in eastern Montana. Taking it to Williston, North Dakota. We go from having a shit ton of snow to it being very dry, dusty. Still melting off a bit. Flooding a lot of areas. Beautiful day though. I think it's 80 degrees. There is a dust cloud. Oh, missed it. So I was going to show you guys this because the winds get so bad, Montana, North Dakota, surrounding states, that these bins, even when full, the wind will tip them over and bust them. So check this out. There's one way of securing it to the ground so you don't lose your crop. Pretty smart.